Hi, thanks again for tuning into Sibelius Tutorials. In the last file management tutorial, we covered where your scores are saved by default on a Windows and Mac operating system. This video will cover how to change the default location to where your scores are saved and to where your files are being exported by default. In Sibelius, click on the File Ribbon tab at the top of the screen and choose Preferences from the list as shown here. In the Sibelius's Preference, click on Saving and Exporting in the left column. At the top of this preference, you can make changes to where Sibelius saves your score by default. To change the default location, simply click on Set and choose to where you want to save your score. In the same preference, you can choose how often Sibelius will automatically save your score, and you can modify the default location to where your scores are back up to. Below the section is the Exporting Files section. Here you can change the default location of your exported files. I find it helpful to set my exported audio and PDFs to export to my desktop. So here is where I will set those preferences. Thanks again for tuning into Sibelius Tutorials. I hope you found this video helpful, and I will see you next time.